Hello everyone. I completed my engineering, got married, and was thinking what to do next. Gone through different, like searching out different courses, what to do. Then I came up with a course called teaching course. So I was searching where to join, whether to go on for a school directly and get some practice there, and whether I need some prior knowledge. I was confused earlier, but when I got ACT, I don't know what it is, how it works. I don't know. I just called up and got some information and just gone through it. Okay, let's go for it. So then after, while coming on the first day, it was totally confusion, and I was thinking only theory will be there, only teaching, only listening, and for the internship, actually I know it is an internship, but I thought they'll leave us to some school and later we have to come up with some feedback from the school department. I thought like that. But later on, from the second day, I got very good clarity about what I am doing, how it is, and it's totally engaging. All my concentration is in the class. I'm not thinking any topic in my mind when I'm in the class, even when I'm going to the home later on. So it was very beautiful. And what about ACT? I did an international diploma course where I felt positive teachers. I really thank to my teacher Guruna Basu, because she set some standards which is not at all seen anywhere in my school, my college. If I am in the class while I'm teaching, I want to set the standards in my class. And effective course, because it has all the multiple things mixing up together, like practical in between. It's not at a bore because we are sitting, and in between warmers are very good, very enjoyable warmers, and especially very good environment. They are very helpful when we have doubts about the course and different how we have to do, what are the different things, different ways. They are very good environment. They help us very well. And anyway, my earlier confusion has gone below, and now it's full of more energy with me. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm.